What up, y'all, and welcome back to some more Jedi Fallen Order. Been a little while since I played it. Trying to get used to the controls.
The wind's picked up from the north. I wonder what the scanners picked up earlier. That is odd. Keep an eye out.
What am I?
I hope we run into an animal, or a rebel, or something soon. Maybe not a Jotas, though. I saw one kill another stormtrooper in one hit. Stop being so scared. We can take it.
found you, intruder.
What I needed to do.
Okay, BD1? Stim? That was close.
I won't be able to save you next time. No one saves me, okay? If anything, you got in the way. Well, okay, I was...
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Jedi incoming! Don't kill me! I'm staying on you! Almost got him!
Doing okay back there, BD1? Hey! What did we find?
Oh crap, too early. Too early.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Don't let you kill me. Target spotted.
It's a close combat fight now. Really? I think I'm done. I missed him.
They can't all be dead. Can they?
Launching attacks. Watch yourselves. Is he gonna kill us all? I've got this. We're all doomed.
It's you and me. Surrender! Stop him!
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. Thank you. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. Things are pretty cute. Hey now. What did we find?
Ah!
BD1? Just making sure you're still there. I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. What's this?
Yeah. help!
Lightsaber can't solve everything. Find something? BD-1? Just making sure he's still there. What's this?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it. This Guardian was destroyed long ago.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Good timing. Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past? We're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. Thank you.
threat. This tomb is utterly fascinating.
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Anyone there?
So what was in there? Back here. Oh, something was in there.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Just missed. I'm
was in there. Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Holding up okay? Good to hear. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. I should tend to these wounds. Patched up.
coming!
I need some time! I need backup to kill you! You're gonna regret being here!
I'm under an Imperial dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Really?
Holding up okay? Good to you.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
That's it. It's all over now. Please don't hurt me.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way. Help me!
Yeah, now this is just for me, man. I'm just frustrated.
Toss it!
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla.
She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Alright, y'all. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it right here. I hope all of you guys enjoyed it so far, and I will see you in the next episode. Till then.